To save your data, make sure that you go to the bottom of the screen and click Save Project. And then it will bring up a window here that will allow you to actually choose where to save your project. You should save it in a place where you can find it later on this left side computer so that you can copy it onto your USB stick. In this case, we will save our data on the Seagate backup drive here. And we actually have folders here, and you can make your own folder and save it in there.